Hi, how's it going? I'm David Lima with Bamba Balloon, and here's my Be Brilliant tip. Okay, so basically, what we're gonna do, it's just a little tale, little simple tale that a lot of people skimp on it. Okay, so I'm just gonna show a little cute tale. Perfect. First of all, grab a an 11 inch round, any color you want, whatever color your animal is, and grab the scissors and trim it like it's halfway, just kind of the end of the 11 inch. Okay, and don't cut it too much because you're gonna have to insert the 5 inch in there, but not much. Okay, so grab the 5 inch. Basically, I'm gonna put it inside, but that's how much you're gonna have in there, like two fingers. Okay. So insert it right by the, it's gonna look like this, so you know. So insert it in there, just put a, you know, double stuffing. Make sure it's not passing the beginning of the trimming part, so it doesn't come off from the other side, okay? So, don't inflate too much. Just a little bit, so it stays nice right there. And after that, I'm going to use a limo twist to attach it. You can also use a marriage twist. For using a marriage twist, leave it like this much tail, this much of a nozzle, so you can, you know, make a nicer marriage twist. Okay, so tie it. And choose your options. I'm going to use this one. A little limo twist already done, so attach it, and trim this part, you know, and pull on the other side, and okay, right there. So you have a cute little tail. Hey, it could be any color you want, any kind of animal. I have one with the 360. It does work also. It's a little wood one, and a little lion tail. Yeah. Perfect. Yeah. So here's, remember to be brilliant with Vitalitex. Thank you very much. Bye-bye.